Why do you think in all the research of people that gave up heroin, and that's not a great track record, right? It's not a great track record of people that get on that drug. People that gave up heroin, why do you think when they studied these people, they realized that they had two things in common? They had an environment, which meant there was no heroin in the house. There was no heroin nearby. And the second thing that they had, guys and girls, they had a reference group. They had a group of people that actually were not heroin users. They were people that were healthy, that were going to work. And what happens is people end up becoming like the people around them. You want to look at how your brain goes? Have a look at the people that text you, right? The four or five regular texters are the people that are going to shape your mind.